breaking at the Japs in a terrific sea and air attack, carriers and battleships of our task forces meet enemy dive bombers with a murderous storm of ack-ack. But one Jap gets through, crashing on the deck of the Ticonderoga. The ship changes course to prevent the wind from spreading the fire. Planes, fuel, and ammunition flame up. These are official Navy pictures. While the crew works desperately to save the carrier, another suicidal Jap crashes into her. Already aflame on her flight deck, the second blow starts fires in the forward section of her island and among planes on the port side. The useless wreckage is cast into the sea. The battleship Nevada, a veteran of World War I, Pearl Harbor, and D-Day on the Norman coast, is also hit. The enemy plane goes overboard, but the flag the pilot wrapped around his body becomes a trophy. The gallant Nevada lives on.